APC, PDP, and other political parties are not the only words associated with politics. The word government goes beyond sitting and presiding other governors. What is the government? Government is the act or process of governing. Politics, on the other hand, is an idea and activities that are concerned with gaining and using power in countries and cities. Now, let's take a listen to some relevant words and their meaning. Ballot box. A ballot box is a box which voters put their ballot papers. Constituency. This refers to voters in a district or an area. Democracy is a government that is run by all the people directly or through representatives. Nomination. It is an act of naming a candidate for a post or an office. Other words include voting age, which means minimum age at which a person is eligible to vote, and an election, which refers to an occasion when people vote to choose someone for an office or an official position. These are the vocabulary related to government and politics. It was an awesome time. See you in our next class.